Only one thing, which is that it is so critical for all of our candidates to be standing behind our scientists instead of pushing them under the bus. This is a time when we need for public health to be leading. And I mean, this is a public health crisis. We need public health to be at the forefront, and science and data and trust in public health should not be undermined. And so I would look to any of our candidates, again, speaking in a nonpartisan manner for me, but I would look to all of our candidates to see who is going to put public health front and center and support science rather than undermine it.